Introducing the Prana System, a breakthrough in minimally invasive targeted resection of nodular or interstitial lung abnormalities. Under CT guidance, the anchor wire is placed percutaneously through the chest wall, targeting the suspicious lung lesion. The anchor is deployed just beyond the nodule, ensuring accurate localization and tissue stabilization. The localization needle is then removed, leaving the anchor wire secured in the targeted tissue. A small skin incision is made, and a dilator is used to gently gain access to the pleural space. Then, a port is advanced over the anchor wire, allowing secure access to the pleural space and the visceral pleural surface, where the wire enters the lung. A wire stiffener is advanced over the anchor wire, which reinforces the trajectory for excision, as well as serves as a depth finder, ensuring no tissue beyond the anchor is excised. The coring device is aligned and secured by mating with the port, ensuring precise positioning. The device cores down into the lung using a helical dissector. The dissector allows for accumulation of tissue between two ring-like clamping electrodes. Using advanced bipolar radio frequency ablation, the coring device cauterizes accumulated tissue, minimizing bleeding and air leaks. Finally, a circular blade cuts the tissue, ensuring clean and efficient separation of tissue. This coring, clamping, cauterizing, and cutting cycle is repeated incrementally until the anchor located just beyond the suspicious tissue targeted for resection is reached. With a simple mode change, the device is ready to retrieve the tissue sample. The deepest margin of the targeted tissue sample is precisely amputated with a final cauterization and cut, ensuring minimal disruption to surrounding tissue when the specimen is removed. The device is then safely removed, leaving a clean excision site. The excised tissue sample is approximately 10 millimeters in width and up to 2 to 3 centimeters in length. Our product roadmap includes the potential to use access to the excision site for adjuvant therapies such as ablation and advanced robotics. The operator can inspect the site of the excision by direct visualization or thoracoscopy to ensure hemostasis and aerostasis are complete. If needed, the operator has the option to apply adjunctive measures to reinforce the hemo and aerostasis to include a blood patch, advanced tissue sealants, and hemostatic agents. The Prana System, advancing precision in lung tissue excision. For more information, visit our website.